For almost two centuries, the Conservative Party has shaped Britain.
Where there's despair, may we bring hope.
They are very successful at securing power.
But today, the Tories are in crisis.
Are you giving your views on why the Tory Party's f***ed at the moment?
I think the Conservative Party's got a bad dose of what usually upends the Labour Party, which is ideology.
I don't see how the Conservative Party, as it's been for the last 200 years, can continue.
God. What a shambles.
Today, the most successful political party in the history of democracy is torn in pieces, gripped by the greatest national crisis since the Second World War. How did it come to this? My political career took me to the heart of the Conservatives.
You said the Prime Minister has called us bastards.
I know the Tory big beasts, past and present.
There is, if I say so, a slight Eurosceptic tinge to these questions.
I've been in the front line during this catastrophe.
And I remember saying to Mrs. Thatcher, what on earth are we doing this for?
A referendum is not a substitute for a policy.
We gave it the opportunity to make the decision.
Did you think that was a mistake?
It was a tough old campaign, and it sort of got tougher as it went on, if you remember.
And in the week that a new Tory Prime Minister enters number 10, I reflect on why his party may disintegrate.
If we don't get Brexit, we destroy the Conservative Party.
I don't believe the Conservative Party exists anymore as a party.
If there's one piece of advice I could give to whoever comes after me in British politics, is don't have a referendum.